Shotgun McNeil. They slide it over. Big stop by Gittleman. Tassiel from landing. Stop by Gittleman. Waltzing to two. Gittleman able to see it. On for Manny all the way over. It still pops into the stick of Rice. And Burnmore on the matchup. Kelly shot. Gittleman fights it off. Roll back in the net. Open cage. On the open Sankey. Let it go. And that one got stopped. Berkovic splits the D as he's falling. Clear to the save. Tight and Sankey turned away by Reardon. As Peterson gets wide open, and Charlie Cipriano says, "Hang on, I want to stay in." Brocaro to the net, Trotner keeps us playing. Comes to Miles Jones. Jones trying to fight his way to the net, and it's stopped by Trotner. Maintains control, dished it home. Another stop for Burnmore. He reached back for it, takes a shot. Across the middle, Burnmore! Holman, Burnmore the save, been able to clamp down on the loose ball. Clock, Rice, as he's being knocked. The dish, McIntosh, can't finish. It's Kevin Rice, topside, Burnmore! Joel, dished it, Holman! Another stop for Burnmore! Still some time to work with here on the advantage. Offside against Atlas, and he bails him out again! McIntosh just runs right past him, takes a two try, and Kincannon right now keeping Atlas in the game. Trying to turn Durkin, his dive. Just caught by Kincannon. Wolf to Gutterding, and Gutterding's shot fought off by Kincannon. There's an upper top on another stop for Kincannon. The two, and Kincannon. Here's Wolf. The two, and Kincannon. Kluche feeds it in tight, and how about Galloway on the other end? Inside for Kluche. How did he come up with that one? Hartle driving the line, and there's a big hit delivered after the save made by Galloway. Got there by Durkin.